at 2:41 a.m. at General Eisenhower's headquarters, General Jodl, the representative of the German High Command, and of Grand Admiral Dönitz, the designated head of the German state, signed the act of unconditional surrender of all German land, sea, and air forces in Europe. Hostilities will end officially at 1 minute after midnight tonight, Tuesday the 8th of May. But in the interests of saving lives, the ceasefire began yesterday to be sounded all along the fronts, and our dear Channel Islands are also to be freed today.